Well, well, here we are again. Welcome back, if MD's come back. This is the next stage of our playthrough of Dishonored 2. We got to Addermire Institute, and we need to find a way of recovering Anton. Anton Sokolov, who is the doctor that you kidnapped in the first one. So, in the first game, you kidnapped Sokolov, and in this game, you're rescuing Sokolov from being kidnapped.
Check it out?
Nah. I'm just making sure it's still in order, I guess. Nobody comes around anymore. But you never know when the Duke's gonna send someone out here to check on things. It's odd. And he keeps an eye on that fire.
That's the watchtower.
We need to disable. One there, one there. That's the watchtower. Any more missions? One along there. Thank you. something.
History warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
So if we want to take the Crown Killer out, or passive, well, we have to take the Crown Killer out if we have to, then we can do it in a non-passive way if we work out how to do it, but we'll need to work out how to do it if we want to do a no kills. What I did was I went back and I redid from the last save in the last game to find out where those kills were, basically. I wasn't happy about them, and it was the two where the guy that choked out when he was linked to his mate, and his mate stabbed him, and the other one appears to have been the guy who was at the electrical cabinet and blew up when I ethered him. Strange cannot be learned, but we can. There we go. Also went and got the stuff from the treasure map in the last map as well, and it really wasn't worth it. I'd have been kind of hacked off if I'd actually spent 250 crowns on it rather than just robbing it from the guy. It was some grenades, spring razors, and stud mines plus some right? Because I'm terrified that I'm going to get my timing completely wrong.
Districts.
Okay, so you get one start at it. And obviously, I was nowhere near where I needed to be. Because the bloody thing didn't trigger. Right, let's try. That's going to be my catchphrase. It was all going so well until I pressed the button or spun the mouse or pressed the wrong key. So let's do this again. If anybody else gets it, but in these games, falling like that always makes my stomach and my head go, set them off by taking these three guys out. was actually quite surprised how we managed to take that first guy in the club out without waking up the other one. I thought we'd have to go straight into combat right after doing that. Lindy Ben. I am going to find that guy, and I'm not going to kill him because obviously that would be bad on a no fatalities playthrough. But I'm going to leave him with a headache.
You come back here.
Something in the water, it's just a reflection. No, it doesn't need to another one. No, that's afraid. Just for a couple of coins.
Two more months, she says. And she'll leave him.
Oh.
I can wait.
Where are you, matey? What the hell?
Shoot.
Something would happen around here. It doesn't have to be a circle.
So let's see. What was it? Something.
Pick your sword away and turn right.
I wonder who that was.
Sounded like broken glass. What? So, let's see. What was it?
Twice the soldier he is. Someone should say something.
They should throw you in the water while you try to swim from them. Scumbags. So there's blood fly infestation and there's bloody dogs as well. And not the friendly, lawful type dogs, but blooming psychopathic, kill you in sight style dogs. Where is... I thought the power for this came around this way.
Thank you.
weeks have I been at sea, chasing monsters in the brine, dancing hagfish on the line. Martha, won't you marry me? 12 weeks have I been at sea.
Down there.
Duke of Circonos.
Oh, she's only unconscious. I thought they'd murdered that poor girl. Far down when I was down there, wasn't I? I was looking for that when I should have been looking way up here. Okay.
This part of the facility's been abandoned for a while.
How'd you work that out, Sherlock? That we are alone. butterflies either. I've not been seeing that they're kind of wasp nest type things. Just a scuttling of rats. Have I missed something from coming out here? Because again, to have this entire area locked off, that seems very, very little reward to come around here just for that. Oh, I don't know why I did that, because I smashed my way through the door, didn't I? Ew. No one ever said you had to be bright to be me. A massive 40-inch television there.
One of the Crown Killer's playthings.
killed that. Any luck? Bad man got you. Sexist assumptions at this day and age. Bad man or woman. Got you.
Know your place.
Yeah, because those ones apparently you don't get them. Maybe I was doing my timing wrong. Oh, really? You know what? I'm going to end the recording here. That's been an hour, and I'm just going to have to retread a pile of stuff because of what just happened. So, thanks for watching, if anybody was. I do appreciate it, and catch you the next time. I will get us back to where we were and start from scratch. Thanks again. Take care. Bye-bye.